Day 15. This is very important to me because I feel like our parents raised us to help ourselves. So for day 15, I have helped those who help themselves. Don't just sit around and complain about your situation. Get up and do something about it. I always hear sometimes people say, oh, people don't understand sickle cell, or, you know, I experienced this particular situation or issue in the ER at the doctor's office. And it's like, we complain about it, but no one wants to do anything about it. You can reach out to the advocate. You can send an email. You know, you could do so many things. The moral of the story, which I don't want to take away from, is that, you know, fight for yourself. I says help those who help themselves. You have to be the one to push and to advocate for yourself and to fight for yourself. Don't just sit around and mope and complain about your issue. There's nothing in this world that you set your heart to do that you can't do. You just have to be focused, and you have to not mope, and you just have to get up and do something about it. If you feel like other people don't understand your disease, help others understand it. Don't be in constant frustration that people ask you about it. Feel free to talk about it. You know, a lot of people are still ashamed to say that they have certain things, but you never really know that you could be an example, or you could be help to the next person that's dealing with it. So learn to share your truth and learn to stand up for yourself and fight for yourself.
Oh, hit the subscribe button and put it up. With 100 million subscribers, we're going to show our faces. Thank you for watching. Bye.